fuck, guys. Shush. Oh. 10 seconds.
My name is Jaime Bigornia. I am 23, and I am a certified level 1 CrossFit coach. So CrossFit, in a nutshell, is constantly varied functional movements done at high intensity. So let me break that down again furthermore. So constantly varied just means that, just like life, nothing is always consistent. So you really want to focus. So we focus on not specializing, pretty much. So you want to do all types of modalities of working out, whether it be weightlifting, gymnastics, or body movements, or like your cardio. And then after that, so that's constantly varied. So you want to vary it every single time. There's no like monotony in your working out, in your workouts. After that, we're doing the high intensity, constantly varied, functional movements. So functional movements, all it really is just stuff that you do throughout your everyday life. So for example, what did you do this morning? You go into the bathroom, sit down, poop, and then stand straight up. That's all it really is. If you break that down, essentially, mechanically, it's just gonna be a squat and standing straight up. It's an air squat. So that's one of the exercises we focus on too. So there's a lot of those movements that you can transfer from everyday life into the things that we do here in the gym. And the high intensity, that's the beauty of CrossFit now, is that CrossFit made it instead of just you doing like 4 sets of 10 or like just in your own pace, they kind of crank up the intensity just so you get that those exercises done in a shorter amount of time. So instead of you being in the gym for 2-3 hours and working on like certain body parts, CrossFit classes tend to last just about an hour. So there it is. So the constantly varied is just it being always different. Functional movements, so anything you do, movements that you do in everyday life, and then high intensity is just the work capacity, the workload. The intensity that you put into the work is just a lot higher than what a lot of other people do. So there's three modalities pretty much of metabolic workout. So all it is like cardio. Think about it that way. So running, rowing, jump ropes, anything that gets you like an aerobic workout. So all it is really make you breathe quite a bit. And then the anaerobic workouts, which pretty much that we do here, are just weightlifting. So the weightlifting, we focus a lot more on Olympic lifting just because it's more transferable. The movements are like very, very like precise and the really high intensity that you really need to work on your technique. But that also in turn gets you to push a lot more load, heavier load. So we focus on clean and jerk and snatches. And then the gymnastic movements, just moving your body. So pull-ups, push-ups, sit-ups, air squats. So that's gonna be, those are the three modalities. So for CrossFit, to be an ideal CrossFit athlete, you wanna be decent at all three, but not master anything. So the biggest thing we tell people, especially if you're fresh off of not doing anything, is just we want to get you active. All it really is you don't have to have done like triathlons or like marathons before you come into CrossFit. It's really just, it's a step to become live a healthier lifestyle. It's just mental fortitude. You just need to be able to have that drive, that feeling of wanting to get better. That's gonna be the biggest thing. I mean, I tell this to a lot of people, like you can lead a horse to water, but not force it to drink it. So I can tell, I can lay out as much as I need to. I can lay out your nutrition, your workouts, your schedule wise, but it's all on you to take it up and actually do what I tell you to do. See, the beauty of CrossFit is you know what the workout is, you know the reps, you know how to do the workouts. It's just a matter of like telling yourself when not to stop. The hardest thing for people to grasp when they are thinking about, when they see CrossFit, it's like, oh my God, they're doing a bunch of crazy stuff on the ring. They're doing some crazy stuff in the bar. Like, what are they doing? What are they doing with their bodies? But it really is that those athletes have gotten to the point where they've practiced the movements to a certain amount of, to a certain level that they are proficient in moving weight, their body, or just knowing how to exercise, pretty much. That's all it really is. People need to not worry too much if they're going to try to pick up CrossFit. So the hardest part, the hardest thing to do is just walk in the door and say, hi, my name is whatever, and I want to learn how to do CrossFit. That's all it really is. That's the hardest part, so don't be afraid. Vic, you better hush it down over there. I don't appreciate your rustling and bustling. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Are you going to be here all day?
Yeah.
Fucking right, doggy. I'm stoked.
All right. Scene one, take one. All right. So, what's your name?
Do I have to look at you?
No, you can look at me.
My name is Jaime Bigornia.